The rich heritage of the Blue Ridge Mountains is accentuated with textiles. Long a sustainable resource, wool was plentiful, and mills to process that wool provided jobs and stability to a rural mountain life. Many mills moved overseas and jobs were lost starting in 1999. The resources remain, though, in its people and their knowledge. Enter the three Fibristas known as Blue Ridge Fiber Works. Retired from business, these women, all fiber artisans, recognize a need for a local sustainable product and a way to market it. Today is Fiber Day, when the local artisans come together to offer their products to area residents. Folks travel from as far away as Winston-Salem, North Carolina and Blacksburg, Virginia to purchase the luxury yarns being offered here. What would a boutique mill mean for other farmers? Let's ask a couple of them.
Well, look, having a local mill means to me is that I can use the fiber from my 44 alpacas and get it processed without excessive shipping costs. And not only that, having close proximity to it allows me to be able to have a better relationship with the mill and what the different possibilities are. Nancy has been doing fiber work of all kinds, weaving, knitting, dyeing, all from rugs to placemats, all types of embroidery. All these are examples of Nancy Liebrich's tradition of knowledge with over 50 years of experience dealing with natural products.
And we have had to ship our mohair off to a mill up in Michigan. We would really like to be able to do this locally. Not only roving, but yarns. It's important to be able to turn our product from the raw state off the Angora goat's back into a sellable product that we can then make a living with. So we're very excited to hear that there might be a possibility of a mill in the area.
And right now, I order a lot of my fibers. Actually, it comes from Oregon and it's already processed. And because I do a lot of teaching, I have to be able to sell my fiber to my students. And so what I would absolutely love to do is have local fibers in order to sell to the students and to use it, you know, in our area, because in Grayson County, we're all about, you know, using what is here, which is very, very important.